Sharma and I'm running for the position of student trustee. I'm currently in my third year studying economics, and throughout my year at university, I've been really actively involved with the student union and all aspects of student life. In my second year, I was on the finance planning committee and I was a women's representative here at the student union. Currently, I'm a course rep, I'm a year rep, and I'm vice president of economic society. I feel like all of my past experiences have really helped me into gaining a really good insight about how the student union is run and what students want from the university and the student union. I think that my degree in economics can really bring something to the student union in terms of planning finance and making sure that everything is directed to the place where it's supposed to go. I'm really, really passionate about being a student trustee. I love campus, I love the university, and I just really want to be involved in the student union. So please vote me, Pritha Sharma, number one student trustee. Thank you.